Mr. Tsunami, Mr. Tsunami, is there any truth to the rumor that Yugi Moto refused to duel with you because you're a freaky fish guy?
I am not a freaky fish guy! And for your information, I fed his dark magician to my fiend Kraken! It was just like the ending to Pirates of the Caribbean 2, except this was actually satisfying!
In that case, why is he entered into the finals while you're out here on the beach talking to yourself?
I'm not talking to myself! I'm talking to the ocean!
Oh. Okay.
The ocean and I are getting married. Isn't that right, Ocean? The Ocean says yes. Ha ha! Don't worry, my friends, there's plenty more where that came from.
We should probably get going.
Leaving so soon, are you?
What a swell guy.
I like that he doesn't wear a shirt.
Hey, yeah. Ah! Holy on a sandwich.
Did you just throw a harpoon at me?
I didn't want you to leave. And I wasn't sure how else to get your attention.
Just ask. Just say, hey, Yugi, could you stay a little longer? Don't lob a freaking harpoon at me. Seriously, that's like the rudest thing ever.
Hey, Yugi, could you stay a little longer? Maybe...
Well, it isn't going to work now. Not after you almost skewered me.
I'm not entirely sure what to say.
Maybe it'd be best if we just left.
No hard feelings about the harpoon incident, right?
Get bent, you freaky fish guy.
I am not a freaky fish guy.
There goes a freaky fish guy.
Do you, Mako Tsunami, take the ocean to be your lawfully wedded wife? Till death do you part.
I do!
And do you, Ocean, take Mako Tsunami to be your lawfully wedded husband? Till death do you part.
The ocean says yes.